Hello, scrappers and planet lovers. Tin Man here with another video. So I recently released a video on a massive teardown of 13 vacuum cleaners. And from that teardown, I got over 13 and a half pounds of appliance wire. The power cords are an excellent source of scrap copper from these vacuum cleaners. And in my video, I mentioned that I do not strip them. I leave them as is and I will get 40% appliance wire price. I did have several viewers comment that they actually do strip them to upgrade it to 40% value. So what I wanted to do is a small experiment to see if it was worth more money leaving it whole intact or stripping the outer coating off of it and upgrading it. So that's what I have. I've already done the small experiment. I do have a scale here. I do have the numbers, so I am going to show you to see if it is worth it or if you are wasting your time, in my opinion. So again, the great thing about vacuum cleaners is they always have a really long power cord. A lot of scrappers will actually just come by and cut that and leave the rest of the vacuum cleaner, which in my opinion is definitely a shame because there are some great things in the vacuum cleaner as well. Some tin, some more copper, some brass. But this power cord, if I was to bring this in as is, I'm gonna get at the scrapyard a 40% appliance wire. And the reason that is, as you can see inside, there are two wires of copper that are coated, individually coated, as well as an outer coating of plastic. A scrapyard will categorize your wire in 40% category and 60%. Because this has more plastic, there is less copper, there is more plastic to copper ratio, less copper recovery. So this right now in London, Ontario, is actually going for $1.35 a pound Canadian. I have done a couple different call-ins. That price is the best that I had, so that is the price I'm gonna go for with this experiment. So with this experiment, I took 3 pounds, 1 ounce of this. So at 40% appliance recovery, I got $4.05 from that experiment, okay? So the next thing what I did was I did remove the outer coating, and I did wanna show my wire stripper. This is a Stripmeister that I have. It is drill powered. There are definitely different models. I use this thing all the time. I have had several people ask me where I got my wire stripper. You can find them online. There's definitely some that are bigger. There are some that are electric. There are some that are hand cranked. But this one was about $199 Canadian. I got it about 2 years ago. It is paid for itself and then some many times over. And there is definitely some copper wire that I will strip. But I don't strip my vacuum cleaner cord, as I said, but for the sake of this experiment, for the sake of this video, I did. So as you can see behind me, and I am gonna actually show you how easy it is. So I am gonna set this up for you. And what you wanna do if you wanted to upgrade, if I removed the outer coating, this is what I get. And all of this wire is going to be the second category of appliance wire, which is 60% appliance wire. So because all of these have only one coating of plastic, there is higher copper recovery in here, less plastic. And currently right now, 60% appliance wire is going for $2.19 a pound. So I am gonna tell you how much I have here in a second, but I did wanna show you how easy this is or how fast this is. Okay, so again, I don't do this, but imagine if I had thicker gauge wire, I definitely would. Okay, I always just secure it to my bench, okay? But gonna do that. All I'm gonna do, I already cut the brass head off, the brass prong, so I'm just gonna feed it through. Watch how easy this is. There it goes, look at that. Okay, and I am not gonna do this whole thing because, as I said, in my opinion, it is not worth it. But what's interesting about this wire is once I strip the outer coating off, there are two strands of copper, and there is some type of white mesh on here, or little fabric, if you will. And this was actually a pain to get off for some of it. It was intertwined, especially once I tried stripping the whole wire here. So this is what I was left with. This is all gonna be garbage, okay? This is, as I said, my 60% appliance wire. I have already weighed it. Here's my scale. And this is the value right now, showing you the paper. From this, I got 1 pound, 9.5 ounces. So at $2.19 a pound, it works out to be $3.49 for that wire. So I actually lost 56 cents from stripping off that outer coating. So definitely not worth it. Because of those statistics, I am not even going to go the second step. I have had some people that actually go ahead and remove the rest of this coating off of here, which would make this number two copper. And number two copper right now is going for about $4.43 a pound Canadian. But again, taking off that coating, I am going to lose a lot of weight just from the coating. So I actually have not factored in the waste here. So I am gonna weigh this right now. Just gonna put it on my scale. As I said, here's my scale. I'm gonna put it at zero. So unfortunately, this mesh and this outer coating is gonna have to go into the landfill. And I have right here 1 pound, 6 ounces. So that's unfortunate. As I said, this is definitely a waste. In my opinion, losing money from stripping that. Again, 56 cents I lost from that weight. As I said, I only did 3 pounds of this. So if I did all 13.5 pounds, I'm gonna lose a lot more money from that, as well as time. So a small video, hope you enjoyed it. Again, I enjoy the scrapping community, questions people have, if wire is worth stripping or not, or which ones are. And I do have a separate video on different types of wires other than your appliance wire, if it's worth stripping or not. So I will include that video in the link. Again, I do strip a lot of wire, but vacuum cleaner cords are definitely not worth my time. So again, 40% appliance wire is the vacuum cleaner cords as is. This is your 60%, okay? The rule is you look at how many coatings it has, outer coating of plastic, inner coatings that are self-insulated. Those are more plastic, less copper recovery. So they are the 40%. One coating of plastic, higher copper recovery. This is your 60%. So even though this is worth more, it is not always a good thing to strip it. So hope you enjoyed that. Please comment down below, like, share, subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one. Tin Man out.